Hello everyone, how are you? I hope everyone is fine. So today my topic is about the second red flag of a narcissist is that they bully others. Narcissists are big bullies. Narcissists belittle and bully others. They bully in such a stubborn way that the other person can't understand it and take it personally, and they take years to figure it out that the things which were said about them were all wrong and lie. Narcissists are master manipulators and they know very well what to say to whom. Actually, they bully every person in a different way. They have a different master plan for every person. They used to have a separate master plan for each and everyone. They spend hours to spend and plan it out. They frequently demeans, intimidates, bullies or belittle others. They try every possible way to belittle other, and they may go on to attack with insults, name calling, bullying and threats to belittle other person. Narcissists try to belittle everyone. They show that the other person has many, many faults. The other person is having so many problems or faults and they are good for nothing. Narcissists can say anything about your physical, about the physical, other's physical appearance, emotional things, or anything you can think about. Physical appearance, like, they can say things like, you are very fat. So you can say, if you are okay, then also they will say you are very fat. Or you can say, they can say you are too skinny. So that can be a thing. They can say that you are skinny, you are fat. Or they can say you are ugly. So all these things is about physical appearance. So anything they can say. And they can say a general thing that you can't do anything. Or they can say you are good for anything. You are not good for anything. Or you are a loser. You are too skinny, you are too fat, you are ugly, you are useless, you are a loser. You can't do anything right. You are good for nothing. So all these things they continuously go on saying, and whatever is the positive thing was previously new is converted into a fault. It's now your fault. So slowly the person, the other person start losing their confidence. And that is the thing, that is the point the narcissists want. Actually, they want your confidence. They want that you should lose your confidence. And then you will start obeying the narcissist. So they will demean you, belittle you in every possible way. Now you are good in nothing. You will just think, what I should do? And you will have a numbness in you. You will think, am I not good in anything? Am I not good in looking? I can't do anything right. And slowly a numbness will be in you. And you will start following the narcissist. You will think that, okay, whatever the narcissist will say, I should do that. Because now you are not having any confidence in you. But there is a good news for you. That good news is that you are wonderful and nice people. And it was just a bully. And it has to do nothing with you. You are good in everything. You are good in your appearance. You are good in your emotion. You are doing everything perfect. So just don't listen to the narcissist and live your life fully, with the full confidence. Don't let the narcissist win. In the end, you should be the winner. Don't let the other person, any person bully you actually. Bully is not a good thing. Nobody has the right to say anything to you. You are the creation of God. Or the way the God has created you is okay. Don't get affected by a narcissist, by his bully. Okay, so be a winner. Have confidence in you. You are very wonderful. Okay, so now I will bring more things in my next video, and like a story, you will go on and listening this, and it will be a form of a story. Okay, so I just want to say a bye.